welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys all my birthday haul for 2018. I just turned 17. My birthday was July 5th, and it has taken me a little bit of time to get everything organized because I used some stuff for the barn, and then I totally forgot to bring it home. Either way, I finally have everything here, and I finally have time to film, so I thought I would show you all what I got. Without further ado, let's just get into the video. Alrighty, so first things first, I'll start off with one of my favorite presents. Probably my favorite, well, one of my favorite. I have two things that I really like. This is from my sister, and it's this little nameplate that just says Taylor Moore Penelope, and I absolutely love it. It is so cute. It's this cute wooden plaque with this golden nameplate and a golden chain on it. I'm gonna be hanging this above my bed and taking it to AEC's, and I feel like this is just like such a cute way to remember your horse. Not to say that I'm letting go of Penelope anytime soon, but when Molly gave me this, I thought it was just like such a cute, clever little thing, and I really like this, and I don't know, I love this so much. So thank you, Molly. I will have her Instagram right here if you guys want to go check out my sister. Next up is this breastplate. I am stoked about this. I've needed a new breastplate for a while now just because my current one was cheap and nothing, you know, there's nothing wrong with getting a cheap breastplate or anything cheap as long as it's good quality. And it was good quality for the time being, but it like deteriorated very fast. And this breastplate I think was only 80 bucks. It's from Horse, you know, horse with a Z. Like, please focus. Thank you. It's horse with a Z. My mom bought this online. It is a pony size, and I am so excited about this. It is such nice quality. It has like padded leather. There is some elastic on it, which is really cool, and it is so pretty. It's like fancy stitched, and it has such nice like metal and hardware and clippings and things like that. My current breastplate, the leather was like so cheap and thin that it's like cracked like halfway through on one part, and eventually it's just gonna snap. So yeah, I have my rating on the 14th, and I was like either I don't use a breastplate or get a new breastplate before then. And it's really hard to find pony breastplates, let alone pony breastplates that aren't like $200. And this one has a martingale attachment, which is awesome. And I know some people are against the use of martingales because it ties your horse's head down and all this stuff, but I have yet to use a martingale, but I will start to just because this has the attachment. And at my barn, my trainer uses martingales on like a loose setting for the purpose that, especially cross country as you move up the levels, if you were to go down like a downbank or something and you lose your reins won't flip over your horse's head with a running martingale on, which is really clever and really smart because, you know, if you drop your reins, they're gonna be right there and they're not gonna flip over your horse's head, or not as likely, and that your horse probably won't trip, things like that. Does that make sense? Either way, I think that is a really good idea, and I have been waiting to get a running martingale attachment for my breastplate to do that. So now I have this whole nice setup. Oh my gosh, it's so pretty, honestly. Like, this is the part that goes in between your legs, and it's stitched and it's super padded. If you guys can see how like thick this is, it's just so cushiony. I am so excited. Little Penelope's gonna be living in luxury with this beaut of a breastplate. Oh, I'm so pretty. I'm so happy about how pretty this is, and it's gonna be matching my saddle very nicely. Next up, I just got a couple of things for my dressage saddle. I'll show you what I got. First and foremost, I got this dressage girth, also from Horse with a Z. I really like this company. They make such good quality things and products without them being like super expensive or bad quality. Was that really redundant? I think it was. Either way, I just got this dressage girth. It is in a size 22, and I've unfortunately already used and taken the tags off, and it is a little too big, so I either need an 18 or a 20. But this will be a good winter girth when Penelope's fluffy and is kind of chunky. But I absolutely love this, and I'm actually probably gonna order another one of the same size, or another one in a different size if they make one smaller than this. But it is so nice, and it was, I don't think it's too expensive. There's elastic on one side. Either way, I really, really like this skirt. And it has shoulder room, and oh, yes, I totally recommend this skirt. Penelope loves it. Next up, I just got stirrup leathers, and I'm a doofus, okay? My current jumping stirrup leathers are 48s, which are kids, and I'm on the second to the tightest hole when I jump. That just like emphasizes how short my stirrups are and how short I am. So there's that. So I figured, okay, my dressage length stirrups, I go down 7 holes on my jumping stirrups, so I'm still like a good 8 to 10 inches off the end of my stirrups. So, but those have stretched, so it's like, okay, so I'll get a 50 and I'll have room, right? I might have like 9 inches instead. No, okay. I'm on the second to the last hole, and this is all I have. These are 50s. And my dressage trainer wants me to move down 2 holes, but I don't have 2 holes to move. Either way, I need to either get some new stirrups or just suck it up and just live with the length that they're at right now because I like where they are. I already have these stirrups. These are Composite stirrups. And I like these because they're like lightweight and they're plastic. And I refuse to jump in anything other than safety stirrups just because I don't want to die. But I really like these stirrups for dressage, and if I made safety stirrups of these, I would totally use them. But these are just all black, and my stirrup leathers are from Horace. They have, may or may not be able to see that. Please focus. Yeah, there's like a little Z pressed into the leather right there. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, did you guys see that? Either way, these are from Horace. And I really like them. They're a little bit stiff, but as I've worn them, they've gotten more like givey or like more like squishy and less like stiff. I don't really know what I'm saying. Last but not least, from my parents. So my parents got me my breastplate girth and stirrup leathers, and they also got me the saddle pad. My mom's so sweet. She got me this dressage pad, however, obviously not a dressage pad, and right there where it says size, it says all purpose, but that's right, it's about that counts. Oh gosh, I just squished a dead bug in here inside the packaging that I've yet to open up, and I don't know where it went, so that's a little alarming. Oh, it's in the corner. That is so gross. But yeah, my mom got me this pad thinking it was a dressage pad, but I'm just gonna go to Dover and exchange it because I have 2 dressage pads right now. One is navy, white, and red, and one's white, but it's has like embroidery and stuff on it from the Dressage and the Rocky show from last year. So that is my current schooling pad. But my mom wanted to get me like a dressage show pad, so I just need to go out and get a dressage one of these. Yeah, I'm excited because I actually have like a dressage saddle to show in. Next up, from one of my foreign besties, Mia, she gave me this C4 belt. If you guys did not know, I'm a C4 ambassador. My code will be right here. It is C481AWN. You guys can use it to get 10% off your purchase, and if you DM me or email a picture of your receipt, you will get a shout out on Instagram. What an incentive. Yeah, you get 10% off and a shout out. Like, why not? And you get a cool, cute belt that's interchangeable in one of these cool new rubber zippery cases. What's not to like? So she got me this belt. Let's see if you can read it. It says red on right, left on white. And my sister and I were looking at this. Oh my gosh. Ooh. Ooh, there we go, kind of. It's brown and just says red on right, left on white, and has a little white and red flag right there. Yeah, C4 logo. My sister and I were looking at this and we're like, isn't it red on right, white on left? And why would they say like the color first and then the direction and then the direction and then the color? But we were thinking it's because it rhymes, if that makes sense. Either way, so she got me another C4 belt, so I now have 7. But I think this is super cute just because, as you guys all know, I'm an eventer. My username's Amore Eventing on Instagram. But, and then she just got me a black buckle, as you guys can see in there. But I'm very excited to use this and show off my eventing spirit. And then all of my other gifts from my, like, extended family and grandparents and cousins, I guess that's what I'm referring to as my extended family, I got, like, a Lululemon gift card and some spending money because I leave for Young Riders on the 14th. Well, like, I go start driving to my friend's house Saturday night, and then we don't officially leave until Sunday morning, but I have like a 2.5 hour drive to where I have to go before I start my journey, so I'm kind of already starting my journey on Saturday. That makes sense. Either way, I'm so excited for Young Riders, and it is gonna be a blast. So my family was generous enough to give me some spending money for while I'm there, because I've heard the vendors are like epic, and I'm there for 12 days, 13 days? Something like that. Either way, I am so excited for it, and it is gonna be such an awesome opportunity. If you guys have not followed Riley Leavitt on Instagram or checked out her YouTube channel, I will have them both linked down below, and I have her channel name and her Instagram username right here. I'm going to be her groom at North American Junior Young Rider Championships, and I will have a video about that coming soon. Either way, thank you guys so much for watching today's video. I love you all so much. Have an awesome, awesome day. Peace out. Bye!